Today I'm going to show you how to turn your objects into particle animations in DaVinci Resolve. Go over to your toolbox and search for Fusion Composition and drag it onto your timeline. Now go over to Fusion and click and drag your image into the node area, then click this dot under Media In. Hold Ctrl and push Space, search for P Image Emitter and add the effect. Now search for P Render and add that as well, then connect P Render to the Media Out node. Highlight Media In, then hold Ctrl and push Space, search for Transform and add the effect. Now go over to Inspector and modify the size of your object so it fits within the second frame. Click on P Image Emitter and go over to Inspector, then click on Style, expand the dropdown and select Blob. Open the Size control and modify Size to 0.5, then go over to Controls and modify Random Seed to 300. Now expand the Velocity dropdown and modify Velocity to 0.2, Variance to 0.2, and Z Angle to minus 90 degrees.